Me and my little buddy Parker are out here on the mink line today. And there is a 3-foot rod like I showed, rebar I showed in the other video. And a hangman. And the result is a big buck mink. That trap was set top edge. Just wanted to show you can catch mink, swimming mink on top in super deep water. Say hi, bud.
Hi.
Just want to take a quick video of the finished set. That's all that's to it. Hangman's work, and also a hag's bracket if you have a 3/8 inch rod.